Welcome to another interesting video with fun and unknown facts. Hope you will enjoy the video. Let's get started.
Please do subscribe for more videos and follow us on Instagram and Facebook. The world is taken over with a new theory of the COVID-19 origin. The Wuhan lab leak theory suggests that the novel coronavirus actually originated from a bat cave, and then the leak happened via a lab. Independent researchers, after digging the internet, have come up with this theory, and though China or World Health Organization, WHO, are yet to comment on it, the whole world is already reading it as a fiction novel. We at DNA are taking a summarized version of this theory and what it suggests. The Drastic Group was formed on Twitter in 2020 and has set itself the mission of exploring the origins of SARS-CoV-2. The group comprises 24 self-styled Twitter detectives, who are mostly anonymous with the exception of a few scientists participating under their real names. Information and arguments from the group have been examined in their own right, taken up and developed by some virologists, microbiologists, and science communicators. The lab leak theory gained wider traction after a May 13 article in the journal Science, signed by 18 scientists, called again for the origins of SARS-CoV-2 to be examined. In fact, in the entire class of coronaviruses that includes CoV-2, the CGG-CGG combination has never been found naturally. That means the common method of viruses picking up new skills, called recombination, cannot operate here. A virus simply cannot pick up a sequence from another virus, if that sequence isn't present in any other virus, the experts noted. Scientists don't have enough evidence about the origins of SARS-CoV-2. To rule out the lab leak hypothesis, or to prove the alternative that the virus has a natural origin. Many infectious disease researchers agree that the most probable scenario is that the virus evolved naturally and spread from a bat either directly to a person or through an intermediate animal. In theory, COVID-19 could have come from a lab in a few ways. Researchers might have collected SARS-CoV-2 from an animal and maintained it in their lab to study, or they might have created it by engineering coronavirus genomes. In these scenarios, a person in the lab might have then been accidentally or deliberately infected by the virus, and then spread it to others, sparking the pandemic. There is currently no clear evidence to back these scenarios, but they aren't impossible. One holds that it's suspicious that, almost a year and a half into the pandemic, SARS-CoV-2's closest relative still hasn't been found in an animal. Another suggests it is no coincidence that COVID-19 was first detected in Wuhan, where a top lab studying coronaviruses, the WIV, is located. Some lab leak proponents contend that the virus contains unusual features and genetic sequences signaling that it was engineered by humans. And some say that SARS-CoV-2 spreads among people so readily that it must have been created with that intention. Another argument suggests that SARS-CoV-2 might have derived from coronaviruses found in an unused mine where WIV researchers collected samples from bats between 2012 and 2015. These claims, though, suggest the virus came from a lab in Wuhan. The World Health Organization, WHO, independent investigation agencies, and China are yet to comment on it.
Thanks for watching.
Please do subscribe for more videos.